Rahmania Yunita from STKIPB Gani Sidoarjo for Pilmapres 2018. In this video, I would like to present the result of my research entitled Apakah Berminat Baca Warga Sidoarjo? Sebuah Social Experiment.
Reading. According to William in 1984, reading is a process in which the person is understanding what she or he wrote. And what about in Sidoarjo, especially Sidoarjo citizen? Certain articles and online news are published. The Indonesia is still having very low rate in habitual reading. As reported by the Jakarta Post in 2016, Indonesia ranks 60 of 61 countries in terms of reading interest. A study by Central Connecticut State University in the U.S. has revealed. The study, dubbed World's Most Literate Nation, puts Indonesia below Thailand in 59th and above Botswana in 61 position. Study about most literate nation in the world by Central Connecticut State University in 2016 placed Indonesia second only to Botswana at the least interest in reading books among 61 countries surveyed. Because of the statement above, the researcher want to know the reading habit of Indonesian people, especially in Sidoarjo. This research aims at finding the actual truth about the lack of Indonesian people reading habits. This research is conducted to find whether the statement about the lack of Indonesian people reading habit is true or not by observing society around Sidoarjo's public places. In this research, the researcher is using qualitative research in which interview was used as technique for eliciting the data. The data was accumulated through direct interview based on interview draft, and it was documented by using a hidden camera. There was 12 informants that was helped the researcher in conducting the research and accumulating the data. The result shows that Indonesian people, especially the one who live in Sidoarjo, are proven that they are still having a reading habit. 10 of the 12 informants are reading a newspaper in public places, and 2 of the 12 informants are reading novel in public places. Furthermore, the type of the text to read is also based on the informant's range of age. In brief, the result of this study comes in agreement that Indonesian people reading habit is still implementing until now in around Sidoarjo area.
Research. The first is reading habit based on age. The diagram shows that 80% is adult and 17% is teenager, while the second is reading habit based on the gender. The diagram shows that 80% is adult and 17% is teenager. Furthermore, the detailed information is, in Alun-Alun Sidoarjo or Sidoarjo Town Square, the researcher found 3 men and 2 women. While in Stasiun Sidoarjo or Sidoarjo Railway Station, the researcher found 1 man. While in the coffee shop, the researcher found 5 men. And in Central Futsal, the researcher found 1 man. The third is the most common location that we can usually find people who had a reading habit is 42% in coffee shop, 42% in Sidoarjo Town Square or Alun-Alun Sidoarjo, 8% in Centro Futsal, and 8% in Sidoarjo Railway Station. And the fourth is the conclusion of the interview draft. The most favorite books to read
based on the interviewed result is newspaper is for adult and novel is for teenager. And the purpose adult is for acquiring information and teenager is for entertaining.
The researcher of this study suggests for the next researcher to conduct the similar topic by using quantitative approach to compare the percentage of informants reason between informants who read a book in public places and informants who don't read a book in public places.